Welcome to the newly redesigned USC News website. The focus of this site is to give our audience, you, a richer, more fully visual experience with the latest university news. Here's a quick tour of some of the new features. Let's look at the different sections available for you to power browse the site. The homepage provides visitors a streamlined, more user-friendly navigation. The top section here features the top story of the day, and immediately to the right are curated stories or editor's picks, selected by the USC News staff. As you scroll down, you can browse all the latest stories featured in reverse chronological order. You can view stories either in a grid view or by list. Want to dig deeper into USC News? Simply click on the Load More Stories to update the news feed, loaded chronologically based on the publish date. You can now also explore USC News by content category. The default category when you land on the website is Latest Headlines. Interested in stories curated by the editorial staff? Simply click on the Editor's Picks tab to get that category's feed. Interested in browsing videos or photo series? Just click on the Video or Photo tab. To watch a video on screen, simply click on the video. To enlarge the video box for better viewing, just click on the bottom right side of the video to go to full screen viewing. When you're done, click on the bottom right corner again to go back to USC News. If you don't want to miss any important news from USC, sign up for the twice weekly email edition, USC News This Week. Just type in your email address in this box. Thanks for listening and happy browsing. Fight on.